Hello, my friends. Hole 9, Expert Division. I made the Alba and I want to share it with you. If you like the video, please, I will appreciate it. Press the like button and subscribe for more videos. Also, you can press the bell button so you can notify it with the new videos. Okay, let's watch the drive first. The drive, it is with a rock, 8 or 9, doesn't matter. 4 top and as much right as possible. With a half a blue ring inside the rough. Adjust 1 to 1, 9.1 rings at this example. And hit perfect with a half curl right. I didn't hit perfect, but it's okay. Half curl right. You can put 4.5 top if you like. Have a room there. Okay, let's go to the second shot. Second shot, I didn't use any elevation and I put 4 back, 4 right. The credit for this hole goes to Damien GC, Damien GC guys. Okay, let's watch it. I had 8.6 rings at 90% club. I was at 90% club. First I put my adjustments. I see where I'm about to aim at the hole. I put 90% club. I aim at the pin and I adjust 8.6 rings, 90% club with no elevation, but I hit great right guys and go inside, so you have to aim a little bit to the right side of the cup. It's this my opinion, because you will see now I hit great right.
Great shot.
And the ball went center to the hole. So if you hit perfect, probably you will miss it a little bit to the left. So aim the right side of the cup, guys. Okay? Thank you for watching and good luck to the tournament.